Aha! Here we are. Okay, so I read that there were some emotes you could do. Say hi to him. Can I bow? Oops. I guess not. How do I even get back there? I want to go in there, get my souls, and get out, because I want to keep exploring this place. Where? Oh. This is not where I want to be. Yeah, there's the dog. Lightning doggo. Big lightning doggo. There's the hot spring. And I'm pretty sure that I ended up that way when I went down the stairs. So, yeah, there it is. Okay, so I'm gonna go in there. And then I'm gonna travel amulet out as soon as I get my souls. Because there's so many. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. You can't handle shit, dude. Like, your fucking bullshit just got my cat killed. I loved my cat. He's the only character I liked from this fucking game. Okay, so this way. And then I need to find some sort of, either a shortcut or a shrine. No, actually, this is not too bad, I think. Hang on. I wonder if I jump down there if those things will follow me. No, they definitely won't follow me. And they're not even guarding anything. Aw, man. We're still gonna fight it, though. I'm certain this thing is like... Okay, I need to remember how to fight this thing. Hang on. What are you doing? Oh wow. I thought I had enough time. Guess not. Okay. Let's destroy these. Ow. Okay, this was short range, and then there was the dash. What's he doing? What the hell? I don't think I ever saw that attack. God damn it. Okay, this is bad. Oh, and poison too. It's gonna take a couple of attempts to even, like, remember what this thing does. Also, this is obviously not working, so I'll use the sword. completely forgot about that. That was stupid. Now I'm all health bots. Great. Okay, let's try this thing. The ninjutsu thing. Can I please just... Thank you. $394. $361. Okay. It lasts, it doesn't last long though, so maybe it depends on my dex. Because I'm pretty sure dex governs all the ninja stuff. Let's see how much I get with this thing on. That's not as good. Oh shit, 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 shit. God damn it. I thought he was gonna breathe lightning. Are you serious? fucking shit, finally! What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I don't even know what the fuck happened. Like, this thing just destroyed me. I think it's just a fucking arena. Like, you're not supposed to fight this thing in here. It's too small. Oops. Alright, what's the sword? This sword better be worth it. Yeah, it's fucking worth it. Ninjutsu's damage bonus. Ah, shit. Whatever. Actually, it'll be worth it if I find a shrine, but... yeah. I was about sure that there was no shrine to be found. And I was just on the... I was on the zone there, and I just had to kill it, but... yeah, this was just completely pointless. I mean, yeah, you get a sword, you get some better shit, but you don't actually get the shortcut from this. Why am I using a fucking sword? And now we got the cat, too. Oh, hi. Oh, wow, I found all of them. Go me. Yeah, there's nothing here. I need to find a shrine. There's no way I'm doing this every single time. Just no way. What about down here? I'm pretty sure I came from down here, actually, but... you know, let's take a look. Maybe I'll find some ladder or something. Oh, there's a yokai here. Oh, hello. How did I miss this? Summer's cannibal, whatever. Okay. What was behind this guy? Oh, it was just one of those squirrels. Demon Pikachu. What? What caused me to lose all my stamina? What the hell? Okay. The other side. Where's the other side, though? That's the problem. Where does this take me? Yeah, this takes me over the boss room with the dog. And the hot spring. So this is not the way to avoid the run back. Let's get this guy out of the way real quick. Yeah, for some reason if you cut their horns off when they're in their zone, you get two free heavies instead of one. Got another axe that I don't care about. Yeah, this is just so fucking annoying. Oh my god, where is it? There has to be something. There's no way that this is it. That I just have to run all this way. I'm not doing that. Why couldn't the hot spring be a shrine? I don't understand. Or why couldn't there be a shrine, you know, pop up in this place? I don't get this game. Famed Omnium Mage's Lux. Interesting. Doesn't make sense. There's gotta be something. I can hear lightning. Must be a bug. Bugged sound or something.
What the hell? What is this? What is the purpose of this? there a way inside the thing? Well, there's no way inside, there's nothing inside, so who cares? Yeah, this way is just... This is the way you come from, basically. Jesus. At least it's a poison. The poison doesn't actually do anything. I mean, it does like 50 damage or something. And then I use an antidote. Okay. God. Where does this lead? This is where I came from? Yeah, it is. What's this way, then? Jesus. What a confusing place. What an annoyingly confusing place. This was the, Yeah, I fought a big dude here, a Cyclops. This just leads back to the bonfire. Bonfire, Jesus. Hang on, what does that lead to, though? Okay, 1 second. First of all, I'm gonna do this. Where is, Soulstone. There we go. Just so I don't waste all my souls. Oh, there is a shortcut, but the thing is, how do I get it? Alright. So, there's gotta be something that way. There, right? That's a... Jesus. Okay, fuck all of you.
Yes. Aha! Here we are. Okay, so I read that there were some emotes you could do. Say hi to him. Can I bow? Oops. I guess not. Yeah, he's dead.
You already got the hunter, huh?
Alright. Okay, so does this do it? Is this like how I get a shortcut? Okay, so I can kick down the ladder. And then what? I can go this way. Up here, and this leads outside, right? This leads right next to the boss door. Am I right or am I right? Pretty right. Yep, there it is. Alright, that's somewhat better. Still pretty long, but we'll live. Jesus. What is it doing? Can just dodge that by running. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, okay. Laser beam cat. Alright, that does damage. Okay, that's just fine. That's just great. Hey, it moves like that one. Okay, so we tried Earth. Earth seems to do decent damage. Let's see if I can do better with the sword. And I'm gonna stick a fire amulet on it. Where's... Who's Nakamura? Is it the cat? Oh, Jesus. Okay. What's the dragon called in the third Dark Souls DLC? Midir. Yeah. Yeah, hi Midir. Been a while. How you doing? You're a cat now, huh? You're a giant demon cat. Interesting. Finally, holy fuck. And now I get to watch the... I get to watch the fucking saddest cutscene in history. No. I don't fucking care about his own, like, guardian spirit. The cat is much better. I didn't get the tuning chest piece. White tiger fur. What? It's probably just, what you call it? Smithing material and whatnot. Well, that was like... Okay, the boss is fun, somewhat, but... It has so many moves that are just stupid. Like, I don't get why a melee boss has... ranged moves that do 1,000 damage. And I hate moves that have, like, no tell. Like, he just... boom. Just, like...
The thing that he jumps back and then runs at you, the jump back has no, like... There's no way to tell that he's jumping back. Like, if you're jumping that high, even if you're a cat, you just have to crouch a bit. He doesn't crouch.
Or he crouches and it's just a second. I don't get it. What do you have to say? Yeah, there's gonna be peace. Yeah, sure. Right. Let's get out of here. Or minus a cat. Let's see what replaces it. Or him, rather. Huh. Why would you think that? Okay, there's just... Oh, it's two submissions. Okay, this is another submission, and this is... Oh, so we just walk to the next region. Okay, well, I'm done. I'm just... I need a serious break from this game after that. That just completely ruined me. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.